Welcome to my channel. I hope everyone's doing great out there. Today I'm making puteni, the Tongan way. And this is my version. So in my childhood I've seen it made several times, many times. And so I hope I do a good job showing you today. In the recipe, so I'm going to use my mixer. We're going to need flour, 1 cup of white sugar, a teaspoon of baking soda, 5 teaspoons of baking powder, some nutmeg, ground cloves, ground cinnamon, 1/4 of butter, 6 bananas, and some coconut milk, 1 can of coconut milk, 1/2 cup of oil I have right here, and just vegetable oil. I'm already boiling my pot here. And so let's get started. But this way, this is the old Tongan way, and I'm pretty sure there's still a lot of Tongans that still make it this way, but this is boiling your puteni. So my ingredients are 1 teaspoon of soda, baking soda. We have 5 teaspoons of baking powder, 1 teaspoon of nutmeg, 1 teaspoon of ground cloves, 1 teaspoon of ground cinnamon. I have 1 can of coconut milk, 1/2 cup of oil, and 1/4 of butter, and 6 bananas. I'm gonna add 6 bananas in here. And we have some flour. Okay, you guys, now I'm going to use my mixer. My water is already boiling, so it's waiting for this recipe to be ready. So let's go ahead and get started. So in my bowl here, okay, we're going to have 4 cups of butter. So here's 1 cup of sugar. Okay, let's mix this together. Okay, you guys, so let's go ahead and sift our flour in here. Thank you. sieve three. This is 3 cups. I want to sieve. Let's go ahead and add our seasoning. So we got 3 cups. We got ground nutmeg. Let's put in a teaspoon. Teaspoon of ground nutmeg. Okay, 1 teaspoon of ground cloves. One teaspoon of ground cinnamon. Sorry, we have 5 teaspoons of baking powder. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. 5 teaspoons of baking powder. 1 teaspoon of baking soda. Go ahead and sift it. Okay, we're going to add this into our mixing bowl. Okay, we'll add the first in. We'll mix that first. And pour the other half. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and pour the rest of the flour. Okay, you guys, so let's go ahead and add the bananas. Give that a mix. So we're going to turn this off until I can get my sugar burnt. mix that. Egg number two. Egg number three. Get back to your sugar. You guys to see. Looks like that. How beautiful that is. That color. We're going to add that in here. Oh. Okay, I better get up for this. Gotta make sure I tie the sides real tight. Kind of hard doing it by yourself and having to tie it without having somebody hold it for me, but we'll get it. Okay, you guys, our water's boiling, so let's go ahead and put our puteni in there. Hey guys, I'm gonna put a lid on this. Edmonds Thank you. Okay, you guys, so I just took this out of the pot. We're gonna let that cool and then we'll open it up, okay? Hey guys, let's see how our puteni turned out. Here you go, you guys. Here's our puteni. See the bananas in there? That's our puteni. So let's cut into this. Hey you guys, there's my puteni. Let's give it a try. Can really taste the banana in there. And the custard is so good. Thank you. It's 2 hours. I cooked it under the boiling pot. But and that worked perfectly. Man, you guys, it's so good. And the custard is so delicious. Not too sweet. So good. It'll be 350. The temperature is 350. 30 to 40 minutes. Hope you have a great day. Stay blessed. And we'll see you on the next video. Opalahiatu. Bye, guys.
Hi, guys. Welcome to my channel, y'all.
Here we go. Let's go ahead and cut it.
Bless the food. Our dearly Father, thank you for this food. Please bless it that it may nourish our bodies in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Okay. So good, y'all. First bite for you. You can really taste the bananas in there. This custard, this is Edmonds custard. So delicious. I love their custard. Mm. so good. Yeah, so I hope you guys like this. The recipe is like so delicious. I love the fact that it has, like you can taste the cloves, the cinnamon, the nutmeg in here, and the bananas. So that's the Tongan way of making puteni. And that was so good. I wish you guys were nearby so you can share with me. Okay. Well, you guys, hope you guys have a great day. Stay blessed. And we'll see you on the next video. Opalahiatu. Bye, guys.